is that we're maybe doing three laps out there today. Give you guys a little bit more of an opportunity to learn that course and learn the optional section, see if there's an advantage to the right or to the left. Again, while you're out there practicing, that's what you should be doing, is practicing your racing lines, not necessarily racing out there. Well, while we have the opportunity, we'd like to thank our event coach for having the number one distinct track request Watercross Tour. We'd like to thank Terry for supporting the cycle. Stop on over, see our friends at Terry's Sport and Cycle. Also, we'd like to thank Dockside Marine, who carries sea news over there. You're doing it, I'm doing it, everybody's doing it, we're all sea doing it. Stop on over there, Dockside, check out the sea news. Rumor has it, within the next week and a half, the new HX is going to be in the ball game. So, for those of you who have an HX out there, there we are. Once again, next up we'll be going with another novice speed practice. Looks like we'll have another heat of novice speed practice after that. Then the women's and the veterans. You guys are on deck. The women's and the veterans. You guys are on deck. Joining me up there on stage, Glenn and Chicks Digby Elliott. For those of you who didn't see that issue of Splash last year, he had his picture in Splash with his custom ski. It is a little subtitle thread, Glenn Chicks Digby Elliott. So he earned his nickname. Glenn, the chicks really dig you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right. A man of few words. We need Daryl to the stage. Daryl, please report to the stage. Once again, Daryl, if you're out there and you can hear us, we got one of our officials meet you up here at the stage. For the gentleman that was asking me about the beginner ski climb.
Car pioneers are starting to rip it down the line. We're now on the one stage. Sideways, there goes the rubber band. There goes our new coach. Out there in a hurry, out there, Lewis boat number 200. Mike Armstrong out of Indianapolis, Indiana. Armstrong on the gas, however, somehow.
Here's the slot 8 we need. practice. And of course, I want to stop it. Okay, I've just been informed the slalom course is going to be open in about 10 minutes. You can go ahead and start lining up for that. How you doing, Mr. Angel? The slalom course is going to be open in approximately 10 minutes. You can go ahead and start lining up for that.
That's what I like to see. Of course, it's not always good to
should be doing that, but they pretty much were side rail to side rail. No T-boning going on out there. Just a lot of good breaks.
Yeah,
there.
Like to see a point at you.
Just a lot of good clean, fair, hard breaks.
They just turned.
Because no red flag up. And there we Muskegon, Michigan, and book number 21 in third place. That would be then Damon Cerna out of Toronto, Minnesota, riding for Sideways. Yamaha, or check that, Sea-Doo Yamaha, out there in front and on the gas. Next up to the line, we need race number 30 of the day, and that's Novice Run of Mile, 1200 Modified. It'll be combined with Novice Run of Mile, check that, Novice Run of Mile, 1200 Modified, number 2. Combined with the Novice Run about 785 and Modified number 2. And that'll be a photo in Durham next. Race number 31 should be the restaging. The Amateur Ski 550 Modified. Amateur Ski 550 Modified. You're in freestaging. All of you freestylers, remember we're going to be doing freestyle on the other side of the point over here on the south end of the beach. Again, all you freestylers, appears that rider is okay. He's just kind of looking for a tow back to his boat. Our course marshal making sure he's okay out there. Going to shield that rider in case anybody else can come along. And again, that's exactly what a course marshal is supposed to do. So Jack Ryan and Patrick Bell proven that not only do they have it together, but they have a fine staff here together with them. Your leaders are going by Lusak and followed by a boat number 12 against Nick Wana, sponsored by Winnebago Land Yamaha, and 112 Kelly Coleman, sponsored by Ian Deller. Out there on the gas, they're second and third right now. That's senior HX who's in first, though. Jason Lusak, right for Infantry Kyle, and K and W Cycle. Imagine that, K and W Cycle. They're going to be in full effect this weekend. Build the motorsports in full effect. Team Butch is here and in full effect. Wrenchworks in full effect. SD Racing in full effect. All kind, very double effect, I've been told. And collecting the checkered flag. 723. Boat number 723, the Raider right in front of the announcing tower. Do you please want to take to your boat? We had a couple guys that want to put holes in it. Make it sink a little bit. It's backing their boats up out there, and they don't like that. 723, take to your boat, not to your girlfriend.
Save over $1,300 on Escort, or you can save over $1,800 on a new 95 Ford Ranger. Hurry, these special factory incentives end soon. See quality, Whitman, Brondies, Kistler, and Matthews Ford.
Flooding ravages the Midwest and tornadoes strike the South. The stories tonight.